I get asked all the time what my type is. A negative. What? It's way more important. What if I need a blood transfusion? Hey, blood brothers and sisters, Julian here for DNews from the YouTube space in LA. Even if you don't know your blood type, you've probably heard the term thrown around before. AB positive, O negative. What do they mean? It turns out there are actually 33 different systems for categorizing a person's blood, but the nomenclature you're most familiar with is a combination of two of them, the ABO system and the RH system. The reason these two are so much more well known is because they are by and large the most important factors in blood transfusions. In most cases, these alone should be enough for a doctor to know what kind of blood to pump back into you if you've sprung a leak. It's why some racing drivers in the 70s and 80s had their blood type sewn on their race suit or painted on their car. Nowadays, they don't bother. The tests to determine blood types and compatibility with donor blood are quick and much more foolproof than relying on embroidery or a sticker. So, what do the letters and plus minus symbols actually denote? They're describing little surface markers on the blood cells called antibody generators, or antigens for short. Antigens come in a lot of different varieties, and your body's immune system attacks cells with antigens that don't match your own. Having the right antigens is a little like knowing the password to get into the super secret boys only treehouse. Antigens can be either proteins or sugars. The antigens described by the ABO blood group system are sugars, and they come in four different combinations or types. Type O means the blood cells have no A or B antigens, so it might be easier to think of it as type 0. People with this blood type can only receive type O because their immune systems will attack anything with an A or B antigen. But any other blood type can accept the type O blood because the red blood cells will be ignored by the immune system. Type A means cells have the A antigen, so they can't receive type B blood, and type B means the cells have the B antigen and won't be compatible with type A blood. I think you see where this is going. Type AB means the red blood cells have both A and B antigens, and so none of the white blood cells will attack anything with A or B antigens. People with this blood type can accept any old human blood. Well, so long as the RH antigens are correct too. The RH blood group system is so named because 75 years ago it was discovered the antigens behave similarly to those in rhesus macaques, but they are different, so don't go around just injecting monkey blood all willy-nilly. RH antigens are proteins. There are 49 varieties, but one in particular, RHD, is highly immunogenic, meaning immune systems that don't have it freak out when they encounter it. So if you have RHD, your blood type has a plus symbol next to it, and you can only donate to other positive blood types. But you can accept positive and negative blood types. Put the two together, and it means that O negative is the universal donor, while AB positive will be the universal receiver. Blood types are passed down through your genes. You can change blood type, but it's extremely rare. It either happens from some sort of illness, or if you get a bone marrow transplant, your blood will eventually convert to your donor's type. So now you know. Unless you have some rare blood type that needs one of the other 31 blood group systems to describe it, you now understand what the letters and symbols of your blood type mean. In some places like Japan, it's believed that blood types also correspond to personality traits, but really it only affects your immune system. Thinking type O blood will make a person confident and controlled is kind of like thinking Jupiter is going to affect your luck today. Speaking of, here's Lacey talking about why astrology is silly. Check the description for a link if you're on your mobile.
Astrology can't be proven wrong, and that's the heart of what science is. The assertions of astrology are so general and open to interpretation that we can always find a way to see it in a factual light.
Are there any other things like blood types you take for granted because you just never thought about it? Well, if you want us to explain them, go ahead and ask us in the comments. It's what we're here for. I'll see you next time on DNews.